Hello everyone, I am Layla, and today we will be talking about something so important to me, the Earth. As you may know, last week was Earth Day, which is a day where we honor our beautiful planet and remember how much it means to us. However, every day the Earth struggles because of pollution. But there is something that you can do every day to help, and that is recycling. Recycling is an easy way to make a big difference in helping the planet. Everyday items are wasted and thrown away that can be recycled. And when this happens, items are left in the trash and end up polluting the earth. Things like plastic take thousands of years to decompose. So it ends up just sitting in dumps and affecting places that should be growing and thriving. Recycling is an excellent way for you to make sure that these plastics don't go to waste to pollute the earth, but rather can be made into more things that we use every single day. Another thing you can do is reuse. Instead of buying plastic water bottles or using paper plates or plastic utensils or plastic bags, you can get supplies that can be washed and used again and again. Everything that you get should be reusable. And by doing this, it is decreasing the amount of waste that pollutes the planet. The last easy thing that you can do is reduce. And this just means consuming less things overall. Don't waste food or water. Take shorter showers if you can. Walk to school if you live close enough instead of driving. These are all little and easy things that make a huge difference. And little by little, we can all work together to save our lovely planet. Thank you.